Hello, my great and wonderful people. My name na Crown Prince Emmanuel. We dey now convey story with pidgin so that everybody go fit understand wetin we dey talk for here. The main news we dey for today na e be this:
elders crisis in Nigeria. Goodluck Jonathan, home state of Bayelsa, give Fulani cattle breeders 14 days quit notice. Commissioner for Agriculture and Natural Resources David Alagor explained to BBC Pidgin say the Bayelsa State Livestock Management Committee will hold meeting with leaders of Miyeti Ala Cattle Breeders Association of Nigeria, MABAN. Oga Alagor say now for that meeting, the state government and MABAN agree say make cattle herders go into only selected areas for the oil-rich state. These selected places now where ranches they permitted as a proactive step to stop any farmers and herders clash for the state. The Miyeti Ala and the Livestock Committee come together for meeting, come understand the reasons for them not to come out for the state, but for them to move into designated areas where ranches they permitted, so they no go disturb farmers, because we they go aggressively into farming. Plenty rice farms, cassava farms, and fish farms, they where we don't collect loans for. So many farmers they out there, so we they take proactive step as we don't want any clash between herders and farmers, as we don't see what happened for other states, the commissioner had. So we get designated areas. For this case, now the Bayelsa palm plantation. So all of them go move in there and graze their cattle. The ones we no want do that go move out, because our land don't they become farmlands, as we they encourage farming, and we no want situation where herders go clash with farmers. Now he make we they separate them, the Bayelsa government official talk. David Alagor say they meet with MABAN leaders from Owerri, Port Harcourt, and Southeast, and then too don't they encourage their people to move into the designated ranchy areas. In 2018, Professor Clarence Lapini, we be the director of the National Animal Production Research Institute, don't talk say Nigeria get 19.7 million cows plus 1,113.8 million sheep and goats. Lapini say the animals, they contribute 30% to the national agricultural GDP and 3.2% to Nigeria overall GDP. Nigeria government be ask NAPRI make them help to the produce cow food, as they want begin do cattle colonies for some states. That time, government in the campaign to open cattle colonies across Nigeria as a means to stop the herdsmen wahala for the country. Then go use the cattle colonies to provide feed where the cattle go fit chop food under environment where they go fit monitor the cows without fight. And so the story reach for today, my people. According to waiting, the Commissioner of Agriculture talk for Bayelsa, he don't make a whole statement be that say he no want may waiting happen for other state happen for Bayelsa. Now he make out they make that separation. Say it made the Fulani herders may they go to the places where he say he give them for ranches, go they do their ranches for there. But who no can fit apply go to that place if he come out for the state, because he no want may be say farmers and Fulani herdsmen, cow raiders on the fight for his state, because he don't see many things where it don't happen for another state. He no want make those things happen for a new state. And he make how they talk that one. So he don't make your statement there, because can't be safe for any, that can't be the problem for the whole Nigeria. They no one go, they no let person one go.
So their matter can't be the main problem for the country. Anywhere you reach, na so Fulani, cow matter can't be the problem for the country. I never see any other country in the world where you see people they talk of cow. Cow can't be their major source of income. Instead of talking about company, building a factory, making some creativities to make money, they are not talking about animal, cow. So the country, what did they happen for the place? Now, what if person of he explain at once? So, my people, make you drop your comment below. Make we hear from you. What do you think concerning the matter? What did they happen for Bayelsa? How they give Fulani S-men 14 days quick notice, make they take command for the state. So, make you drop your comments, make we hear. Now, good development be that, make we hear. If there be good development, make we still hear from you. Thank you very much for listening. I beg, if you never subscribe to this, my Ogbege channel, I beg, don't forget to press that red subscription button and hit that notification bell so that anytime when I come again with another new Ogbege story like this, you could be the first person to receive them. You know, go the waste time to find them again. Thank you very much for doing so. God bless you.